Holy Rel, let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenno so you can return to the Harrowing vessel so that you might rest.
Rel's warnings. Those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bins as Margala suspected. Rel saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent. Old as stars.
My fault. Touching is too much noise. It makes me... angry.
There. An emotion manifest from the game Rel played as a child.
See if you can stabilize it with the kinetic siphon.
Thing you love.
I'm detecting other manifestations. Defend yourself and try to trap them.
Rat-tat-tat. I don't want to go back.
Another. Don't let it escape. It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Happy. Mama has a stretchy smile. What you're doing, it makes him stronger.
It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Ford. Waiting too much. There is nothing fun to look at.
Good. You've captured the manifestations here. Now get out before Rel's disturbance catches up with you.